In the last few weeks, in the month of September, it's been great for Saitama. You look right here and you see partnerships, Blaze Fire Games, announcing a 50 million multi-year partnership in gaming, education, esports, and more. That's very positive. Then you come over here and you see the price action. It was able to eliminate 1-0 from this price in the month of September and growing the number of hodlers up into 55,000, which is pretty impressive in a short amount of time. And then you go over here and look at this. The Saita Mask is almost here. It will be launched November 13th in Las Vegas in the MGM Grand Hotel. That's going to be unbelievable of that launch, especially with all the bells and whistles this thing can actually do and help people out. And also, more news is coming out. You got the first MMA sponsored fight October 16th. You have NFTs with the first NBA Hall of Famer launch and several other things that's coming up the pipeline for Saitama. And that leads me to this. It's time for a price prediction, what I think is going to happen right before the launch of the Saita Mask. And let's go ahead and do this right now. My name is Adam Shelton, and thank you for watching this video today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I have been doing some research, and I've been putting things together, and this does not include a potential exchange listing in the next few weeks, possibly. Crypto.com is such a good fit. KuCoin is not bad either, but Crypto.com, it just makes sense. It makes feeling really good in the music. Man, but anyway, let's go ahead and go to the market cap calculator. Now, this is what I did. I said, you know what? The market cap of Saitama, $12 billion. You know, with all the good news and all the news that's coming up and the number of hodlers that's growing with Saitama. Now, this is just a prediction, and it can be higher and it could be lower. So I predict that basically it will be 6 zeros by the time the Saita Mask be launched. And so I came up with a $12 billion market cap. And so I went over here and I plugged in the numbers in the Captain spreadsheet. Now, this is where I came out. Now, if you own 1 billion Saitama all the way down to 5 trillion, you may be able to see your numbers or your pricing right in the spreadsheet. That's why I did it. So think about this. You have 1 billion Saitama, $126. Now you probably be thinking, nah, that's not enough. I need to continue waiting. The good thing about this is the tokenomics going to be added in all the time. This is just an estimate. So probably going to be more than 1 billion because you got the tokenomics working for you as well. So think about this. Okay, if it eliminates one more zero right before the launch of the Saitama Mask, which is basically about a month and a half from now. Today is September 29th, 2021. Just to let you know if you're coming back and referencing this video. So if you have 20 billion Saitama and it gets to that price, $2,520, not bad, because you probably only put in a few hundred dollars in there possibly. So that's pretty good. But think about this. Once you start getting to 100 billion, you can start really consider taking some profits, because then if I sold half of that, that's $6,000. Now that should be enough to pay for at least one or two bills that's sitting shiny on that white table near the mustard and the ketchup. You know, the one is over there by the paper, you know, the paper and two loaves of bread sitting right there. You could take that $6,000 and pay for a little bit of it. But here's the thing about this. Tokenomics is working for you every day, all the time. Passive income is at its finest. But anyway, consider taking profits, because if you have a bigger amount, like $1 trillion, $60,000, if you sold half of it, can go a long way for you. And then you can still have $500 billion in your actually wallet to wait for the next price action as Saitama continues to build. Remember, Saitama's only about, what, 3 months old? Imagine a year from now, oh my goodness, with this price and where this company's going to be. It's just not about the price. It's about where it's trying to solve, the problems it's trying to solve. So if you have a large amount, $3 trillion, sell half. Even if you have 50,000, you could sell half possibly. I'm not necessarily telling you what to do, just getting you to think about taking profit and using it for other things. Now, this market cap was just an estimation based off the research, because I looked at this, I'm like, you have all this, plus you may have other things underneath your bedspread. I know, because you have Russ over here tweeting out information. He's doing a good job of coming on people's YouTube channels and really giving people information and direction. He's showing that transparency. That's why I love the Satama team, because transparency, honesty, they want to be a part of things. So that's going to grow this right here. That's going to grow that right there. You're going to get the celebrities. You're going to get some of the artists. Yes, they're going to bring people. But the everyday guy, the 9-to-5, the hardworking girl, the hardworking woman, it's going to help drive this because of the transparency and the problem they're solving. So it could change this price prediction a little bit from here. So we got to pay attention. Now, you're probably asking, what are you going to do when if it hits these numbers? I do believe it will hit to this before the launch of the Satama mask. And I'm going to do a video exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to be looking to take some profits. I'll be honest with you if it hit these numbers. So that's my plan. And I'll do exactly what I'm going to do with it. And I'll show you exactly what steps I will do when that happens. My name is Adam Shelton. And thank you for watching this video today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel. This video is all about getting you to have a strategy. Have some type of a strategy, because you don't want to be, okay, the price starts to move up and you panic and you do something that it just wasn't the right thing to do. So this is a time to put things together before things really start taking off. All right, click on the link below. Get your Coinbase account and get your eToro account, because you never know what could happen. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day. I can't wait to see you again.